So we've gone out and bought a cherry lambic from Belgium while we were in France. It's Lindemans Creek. Waited quite a while for a chance to try one of these, see what they're all about. Nice red color. Smells of cherries. It's a little sweet, a little sour. Almost reminds me of a like a fruit cider you would have instead of having the champagne, you have the non-alcoholic sparkling juice. Not bad. So this, if I remember right, was, so it's 3.5%. definitely doesn't taste like beer, but it tastes pretty good. I think this would be good for special occasions. Maybe holiday meals, or if you're celebrating something. Although I don't think I would want to, wouldn't be one that I'd want to drink all day. So with my skill, if it goes this way, we'll go out of our way to buy it. But it's not bad though either. So that's what a cherry lambic tastes like. Alrighty, thank you. Cheers, 17.